TV asked, what does the government have here to clarify? And is it a crime to ask the government to clarify?